Security has been breached. Roma has ordered that the prisoners be eliminated. Take care of the old man. I'll wait here.
All of Roma's underground security is palm print activated. You must follow the guard and let him open the cell. If you are seen, you won't be able to get in.
Have an evac standing by. It won't be long.
Please, don't kill me.
Just relax. This won't hurt a bit.
I'll pay you. How much do you want? Thank God.
Shut up, Fagan. Move. I have him.
Give him 30 seconds to give you the location of the computers, then eliminate him.
No, wait a minute. You don't understand.
Thousands of people are dead, Fagan, because of you. 20 seconds.
Wait, you don't understand.
Time's up. Where are the sequencing computers?
An abandoned Soviet missile silo in Kazakhstan, beneath an old warehouse district, all right? All right?
Did you copy that?
Copy. I've got a strike force ready to move in. Get to the evac point. I'm sending in a retrieval unit.
What about Fagan?
Take him with you.
Let's go.
Wait, let me go. Your partner, she's alive.
Leon? You're lying. Move.
She is alive. Romer's men brought her here 5 days ago.
I don't believe you.
Promise to let me go, and I'll lead you to her.
Show me.
Follow me. No, this way. Kill him.
way.
This way. No, this way. This way.
That's her cell. You're on your own now.
Leon!
Gabe, how did you get
here? God. I thought...
We have to get out of here. The siphon filter virus...
I know. We have the computer's location. Markinson is already on his way.
Gabe, I've been infected. We have to get to Fagin's warehouse before the agency destroys everything.
But they found a vaccine. The test subjects...
There is no universal vaccine. You have to know the specific genetic lock and key for each programmed virus. Only Fagin's computers have that information.
But that means...
Follow me. I know the way out.